Hello, my name is Chenya.
And my name is Nasr.
And I am Umo. Atoms. We're going to talk about atoms. Well, what are atoms? Atoms are like building blocks, or you can say they're like Legos.
Legos!
Atoms make up everything we see in the universe, even ourselves. Imagine if an atom in your fist is as big as the size of a marble. Hold on a sec. Wait. Okay. If the atoms in our fist are as big as the size of these marbles, then our fist would be as big as the size of the Earth. Atoms are 99.9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 If you ever feel small, remember that there's something smaller than you. Now let's pretend that's an atom. An atom doesn't look like this. This is the closest to how an atom looks like. Anyway, let's continue. Atoms are made up of subatomic particles.
This is an electron.
This is a proton. And that is a neutron. If an atom is the size of a sports arena, the nucleus of an atom would be the size of a pea. This pea. As my friends Chen Yang and Nasrul said, subatomic particles consist of protons, neutrons, and electrons. Protons have a positive charge, and electrons have negative charge. These charges are what keeps them together and not fall apart. Let me tell you something. Electrons are so small than the others that the mass of one proton is equals to 1,840 electrons. Instead of orbiting around the nucleus of an atom, an electron whizzes around the nucleus of an atom like clouds. An electron whizzes around the atom at 2,200 kilometers per second. It's fast enough to get around the Earth in over 18 seconds.
Wow, that's fast!
Atoms are really small, right? So, who discovered them? Around 400 BC, the early Greek philosopher Democritus hypothesized the existence of atoms. It was not only until 1897 that English physicist Joseph Thomson proposed a model for the atom. He discovered the atom because of his discovery of electrons. Although Joseph Thomson is generally credited for creating the first proposed model for the atom, there were also many scientists who also advanced the concept of the atom and the electron. Finally, our helpers behind the screen, Cheryl, the scriptwriter, and Hannah, the camera woman. That's all. Thanks for listening.